The RCB racing brake lever and the radial master cylinder was installed last year, and I did make a complete video on how to install it, which will be linked in this video description. While I'm already working on the long-term review for the RCB setup, which will have all the pros and cons you need, but this particular video is on a problem statement that was already made in the installation video where I failed to install the right side rear view mirror on this system. The RCB master cylinder has thoughtfully provided a space for that, which does the multitask of holding this bracket which houses the brake fluid reservoir, and instead of this bolt, the mirror base can find its place. But this is not possible in case of motorcycles like RTR, and I will try to explain why. As you can see here, for an anti-clockwise rotation, the nut is making a forward in movement instead of a reverse out movement that we are used to in our standard fasteners. In our case, we get the standard thread on the master cylinder, while the mirror base is reverse thread. Although they might have the same pitch size, but they won't be compatible with each other. Although I'm not a big fan of its color, but I really want to keep the RCB master cylinder for its performance. This urged me in finding and making a solution in the form of this adapter. Once I got the design right, I had to explain and convince the workshops to make just one job for me. After going through a lot of material and size selection, I went for the suitable MS mild steel bar, and I was particular about the 14mm hex bar as it would match the present nut size. The total length of this adapter is approximately 38mm. I had to match the thread pitch, and for those who want to make this bridge adapter, remember the external threads will have the pitch of 1.25, while the internal threads on the other side for the mirror will also have the pitch of 1.25mm, but the thread tapping should be reversed, for which you will need a reversed left hand tap. Depending upon your workshop, they might either call this reversed or left hand tap. Finally, I had the adapter in place, and as expected, it knew its purpose of existence, which made my day back in 2020. Now you can clearly see here how the reverse thread on the mirror works in the opposite direction when compared to the normal thread system. A lot of you guys must have already seen this setup in the videos with the right mirror in place for a couple of months now. And I can confidently say that this tiny project is a big success. After riding for months with this setup, I can say that there is no additional vibrations on the mirrors, and the setup didn't came loose even on bad roads. There is a marginal increase in height for the right mirror of approximately 1 cm, which doesn't really make a difference in either good or bad way. The setup was also tested at higher speeds, where it performed just like the stock mirror on the left side. Finally, I would say that the video on the RCB brake master cylinder will come soon, but this was something which I wanted to clear up in the first place. So that's all for this video, and I hope you guys have liked it.